Hi Australia, I'm Henriette Streenstrup and I'm the creator and actor in the series Pørni, which you can stream on SBS On Demand.
Du 12 år. Du trenger ikke en iPhone X.
It was a goal for me to make a series that was genuinely funny, but still could deal with big issues, because if you laugh, you feel something. And then in Pørni, it's kind of not very far from laughs to grief, which is kind of how I think life itself is.
Jeg har tenkt her, at folk med dårlige prognoser elsker motor. Perlestrikk.
So in season 2, Pørni starts out a bit darker than season 1. She's in a dark place and she has to pull herself out of it. And the season 2 is much about her being a person that takes a lot and endures a lot, but maybe has to step up and take some confrontations.
Han bare lyst til å henge han opp etter ballen og la han dingle det.
So the car is very important for her, and it's a place where she feels safe. It's the only place where she can be alone and where she can be honest in a way. She also uses it to call her sister who is dead. So it's the one place where she actually is honest about how she feels and what she's thinking about.
Jeg har et prinsipp, og det at jeg kan godt klikke på små ting, men hvis de først driter seg ut, da skal jeg være der, det skal jeg tåle.
I kind of love that quote. It's kind of a comfort that I know that I'm not always patient and I'm not always so sweet a mother that I want to be. But when they have trouble or when they really in distress, I will be there.